saddle away and go for a ride. I made that look easy. Oh, hey, why the fuck am I supposed to? Well, at least I do have a spare. Thought for sure I was gonna hit my bottom bracket there. But we made it. We made it through just fine. There we go. Need some resistance to my pedaling. Nailed it. That's out of seat. Oh shit. My heel got stuck in my chains there. I wonder if there's any way you could push your pedal out a little bit from the crank. Oh shit. So my fitness level is still, well, shit. So I figure if I stop just riding around with the family all the time and actually try this, we'll get a better. Oh shit, that's sharp stones. Three. Four stones. Oh my god. We survived that as well, I think. This looks like I should have lost so much speed. Jeez. Okay, so my right crank needs to be up for this, or I will smash it on the rock. Oh shit, I smashed the left one instead. What the? Well, if I go around maybe over there, I won't get that final drop. And maybe I won't do OTB all over the base. I just need to catch my breath for a little bit while the fucking mosquito steals all of the oxygen from my blood. What else? What other options do we even have? Except carrying the bike down. I guess I could go up here and go diagonally into the trail. Maybe that's a better choice. I don't know what kind of grip I have on the sides on these tires though. Also, my run-up is not the best, in my opinion. Well, if I break anything, well, I guess we'll see. Nailed it! Okay, so where do we go from here then? Up or down? Well, I would say down is always fun, but where the hell do I end up? Up, however, is probably what I need to build stamina. So let's do that. And it's not because I'm scared to go down there. True story. It's just because I need to really fatigue myself, I think, so that I can gain some freaking stamina. Oh yeah, that's, oh yeah, that is basically the Swedish equivalent of the English, oh gosh, it's one of these semi-swear words that you can still use in company without being ashamed. Unless it's bad company, of course, in which case they will laugh at you because you're using ridiculous swear words. Maybe I should try to actually follow the curve. A few rocks. I actually think we're going back now. That's no fun. Well, I still have air in my rear tire, so we always have that going for us. 2 seconds for some water, some additions to my mosquito bites, and just teensy tiny little breath of air. Oh jeez. One was in my neck. I tried to eat my neck. Goddamn carnivores. Okay, well, I guess we have to do this funny little climb all over again. Also, I'm trying to learn not to put my weight on the cranks when I'm shifting gears. You know, sort of to save my cassette and crankset and everything a little bit of wear and tear. But in doing so, I've noticed that it's really freaking hard to switch gears in when going uphill. When you have, oh shit, basically all of your weight on the cranks. Okay. Alright. So, little bit speed loss right there. Let's see if we can get over this as well as we can. Man, that's amazing. Okay. Well, I guess we're back to where we should not go up, and instead head down. Jesus Christ, I'm already beat. Beat and bitten. Okay, stop whining. Just do it. Just go down there, see what we can find.
Perhaps it's the end of the rainbow.
Jesus Christ, this fucking... Gotta love a drop of post. Man. That's one nasty ass descent.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh.
So I'm basically right out by the lake again. Okay. That's odd. So up was back and down was back and maybe I'm missing something here. I'm going to turn around again and go back once again. Instead of turning down right to where we just were, I would turn left into the forest, into that climb, and see. Because I thought that shit was all part of the sort of XCO trail. Maybe I'm wrong. I have been known to be wrong once before. So this was basically, I should have known, I've been up and down this path before, on foot of course, not by bike. That means the chicken trail and the skull trail is up there, which I guess is also something that mountain bikers put up there on the tree. There's these handmade signs. One is an arrow straight ahead and a picture of a chicken. And one is a skull and an arrow to the left. And we actually walked them on foot one time when we were out walking here in the forest. Me, my girlfriend and the kids. And you know, if you find something like that in the forest, you just have to... You can't just not explore that shit. I looked this shit up on the internet on Strava and I was like, yeah, it's right there, let's hit it now if you like, because I know you get out somewhere down here because they put some boards and shit over the creek. The rest of it. I mean, it's not that important, really. Oh, guess I could have gone that way. Nope. trail over there. I mean, it's a forest. There's trails everywhere. So was it here? Yeah, I'm already lost. I'm already lost again. Here it was. So I wonder if it continues up there. Well, judging by the bicycle tracks right there, I guess it would continue that way. But going up here means we're going in the opposite of the trail, so opposite direction. A big no-no. Never walk up the trail. I guess we could just dive into the trees if we have to. Well, this looks rideable at least. I mean, I won't be going fast or anything, but I'm pretty sure I could get down. Let's not leave this rock like that. That's a fucking accident waiting to happen. Guys, we usually ride this, and said this would be basically the equivalent of a blue trail. Now, I haven't been to any bike parks. I guess you could tell by my riding skills, but you know, so really be the judge of that, to be honest. You guys might be. Sorry, blueberry bushes for destroying you completely. Oh shit. Oh look, it's like a little road right here. Oh, wouldn't you know? Let's see where this shit leads. It leads to somewhere where I can actually get onto the trail a little easier without losing myself in the forests. Jesus Christ. Well, I guess it's a good thing I like wearing myself out at least. Huh. 30 minutes so far. Oh, I see. So that's where I started. Down there by the, I don't even know if you can see it. There's a...
Jesus Christ, there's like millions of you.
There's a sign down there for Sörmlandsleden. And that's where I started recording Adventure Time. So at least I know where the fuck I am right now. Is this where I came from? Well, you know what? I said I probably could go down that hill over there on my own, so without dying. So let's put the money where the mouth is. Soon to be in a hospital, I guess. Can't smash the pedals once, no. There's two of them. Has to be even wear, even though I smashed the same pedal twice. There we go. There we get a little tear on the left pedal as well. Even though it was on the route. Let's release the death grip. Relax a little bit on this little... Oh Jesus Christ, my fucking helmet got stuck in the brush. Gotta check the GoPro. Excuse me. Everything's alright. Oh Jesus. I'm saying Jesus so much. You might mistake me for a Christian. Do I have enough room to get speed to get up there? No, I didn't. Now we know. I'm just gonna pop that saddle away and then sit down on it anyway because I had take a wrong turn somewhere. So did we just come down that mountain, or did we come that way? Man, I'm so turned around right now, buddy. Feels like I've been here before, which of course isn't. It's not impossible. No signs over here anywhere, because it feels like it should be quite close to the... Oh shit, chicken is gone. Sign. Did we actually go up this way? Did we? I don't remember this at all. Should we go the other way around? Go that very rocky way. Yeah, let's do that. Doesn't look like we've been here before. You know, I could just pedal up again, but no, no, I really couldn't. Not without exploding a lung or something. At least. So I know this trail is approaching an XO, it says on Strava. I was just going to say, I know the trail is on Strava, so it should, like, shouldn't it tell me when I'm on the trail? Because I have Strava right there on my phone. Because I don't have any money for a bike computer. Okay, let's go this way. Hopefully without breaking ourselves or the bike. Or was this actually where I came from? I need to just try and get my bearings right here. You see, I have a super, well, there's actually nothing up there that resembles it. A trail, so I don't think I came that way. And I remember I hit my pedals like a lot of times, so I guess maybe that was where I came from. And maybe now we should go this way, should we? I most certainly think we should. Okay. I just need to adjust the position on my left foot while also descending a completely unknown decline, which is always super fun. Maybe I should have gone that way. Maybe this also works. I guess we'll find out sooner or later. And to adjust my pedal was the word I was going to say before I almost crashed. Now my right foot is all out of place, but you know what? Fuck it. Well, this most certainly wasn't the way we came. I think that is Kalfors, maybe? I don't know, maybe? I mean, I have the freaking Strava right there, so you know. I could just look at it and see if I'm going where I've been or if I'm going a totally new direction. Well, okay, let's do a little cross country then. I've been up ahead before, at least, so we're about to. You can even hear me right now. I didn't even know we had all of these gravel roads out here. I could even bring the kids here. Probably should. Okay. Let's see. Oh, we have a ELU4. How do I get the map on Strava? Well, not with my gloves on, that's for sure. Now I'm just winging it, guys. I have no idea where I am or where I'm going, for that matter. I know I'm on some sort of ELU4 right now. I don't know what ELU4 would be in English. The literal translation would probably be electric light trail, because it actually has lamps and it's basically an exercise trail where you just, well, usually you run, I guess, but today we're riding a bike. Like a new jump track. Well, what's this then? We have Sörmlandsleden heading in that direction. Let's see if it will take us anywhere, wherever, anywhere close to where we have already been. Can you? Well, actually. Well, see, we were almost at the we actually passed the XCO. Yeah, we were on the XCO, like, a few times. That's amazing. Well, it's even more amazing that I totally freaking didn't think about using Strava to find it. Let's check out this trail, because it looks gnarly as fuck. And also because it might take us where we want to go, unless we get eaten by a polar bear or something. Because polar bears is a thing in Sweden. Everybody knows that. It's a fact. Not really. I guess we have wolves and, you know, other animals. Foxes, weebits, mosquitoes, like a ton. Too many. I mean, there are more. There's so many mosquitoes. Something tried to hitch a ride on my chain. And it actually sort of went into my chain ring. But it's gone now. So that's nice, and it really doesn't feel like we're going anywhere. Who the hell is me on this shit? Am I the green dot? Because that was... No, the green dot must be where we began, so I'm almost home. Ain't I? I freaking am. I don't even know how I got here, but I'm almost home. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy peasy there. Lemon squeezy. Let's stick to the big trail, because there's a tree over there. Which I of course knew, and that's why I went this way. True story not. Let's go left, because there's a tree to the right. And also now we're... I don't know where we're going. So yeah, it's basically a really nice evening out here in the forest of Jana. The sun's setting just above the treetops right now. Over there, birds are... Oh, we are actually going... Oh! Oh my! I actually am home! Who would have known? Me, if I would have watched the freaking map. Hey! So, let's see if we can conquer the freaking gravel hill climb. Shoobity boobity over here now. After this ride. I mean, we probably won't be able to go up all the way. But I will give it a shot. I thought it was shouting at me for a second until I turned back. That's all that it was. No, I just used it. Hey. Oh, I can totally do this. Short breath before the another steep part. Oh my God. I'm still alive. Amazing. Now, I'm gonna drink, I'm gonna shower, and I'm gonna
have the aching legs. Yeah, that's all. Bye!